How do you think this gravy mixes up with the Paris in, like, the jungle, you know?
What's that?
How do you think the gravy just mixes up with, like, the Paris in the jungle and stuff, like...
Say it again, one more time.
How do you think the parrots, like, work with the gravy and stuff?
Parrots?
Yeah.
I don't get it. What's parrots?
The gravy.
Is that what it's called? Parrots?
I think so.
Oh, okay. What are you making, though? Tell me what meat... What meat
well, my mom's getting the steak.
Mm-hmm.
So, should be good gravy, right, with, like...
Well, this is like a marinade. It's not a gravy for a steak.
So,
it's something like to marinate
so
the meat.
So, kind of like the grapes applesauce, or...?
Well, it's going to be sweet, you know, yeah. If you're looking for something sweet to do your steak.
All right.
But it's not going to make a gravy.
It's not going to make a gravy at all?
No. If you're looking for a gravy... Are you doing it on the grill?
I think so.
Because this would be good if you any one of these for the grill if you're doing it on the barbecue, but if you're looking for a gravy, you need one of those.
And what about when it starts flying all over the place, you know?
Totally lost.
But I mean, like...
That's somebody else.
Alright.